Early tests for both goaltenders and for LA. A faceoff coming up to Parikh's left. And now they drop the gloves right off the draw. McNelly, he drops them with Caden Primeau. Primo's got the height and weight advantage. McNelly reaches out at him, trying to get the right free. Primeau over and then back under. John at each other. Primeau with an uppercut, then comes over the shoulder. McNelly lands one, then Primeau still trying to reach over the shoulder. McNelly tries to jab him with the left hand. McNelly drops a few, then Primeau loses his gray helmet. McNelly with another undercut from Primeau. They're going at it. McNelly tries to get free. He's still got his helmet on. Tries to get the right hand free again. They come together, and then we'll get broken up, but not before McNelly reaches over and drops Primeau.
Now, that situation right there, I think you have to blame the linesman a little bit right there, not being able to control both players. When you go in like that, you've got to make sure that you isolate both players, make sure you've got their throwing arm tied up, and right in, late in that one there, McNelly was able to reach over the top and catch Primeau with one. Looks like Primo's okay as he was able to get up. He's making his way over to the penalty box. So